aviation industry disruptor and CEO, Rob Wiesenthal. He runs a tech startup called Blade, which allows passengers to get to the airport and other places via helicopter at a relatively good price. The Uber of helicopter travel, so to speak. Today, the company launches a flying service in New York City.
So we're taking a two-hour drive and changing into a five-minute flight.
5 minutes
from the west side. It is the largest urban air mobility initiative in the country today, and we're flying continuously for $195, which is actually for the first time breaking that SUV price barrier for ride sharing.
Okay, so let's put up on the screen the comp. We talk about the comparisons, and aside from the fact that you've got a fancy lounge and you feel so cool, the actual cost of a Blade flight to JFK.
$195 either direction, from JFK or to JFK from the west side.
I just paid about $200 for an SUV.